The machine centers in a sawmill represent the critical path to effective timber processing. Key parameters like feed rate, recovery, deviation, and wedge ultimately define the lumber quality in a mill. One of the best ways to optimize these measurements is to periodically do optical alignments on all machine centers in a sawmill. The first step in optimizing any machine center is to understand which components need to be monitored. Our example focuses on a common primary breakdown machine center called the chipping saw. The logs are debarked and run through chipper knives that create a square cant based on the measurements of a computer. The cant then goes through bandsaws to be cut into dimensional lumber. The Brunson instrument we will use in this alignment process is called the Jig Transit. Specific geometric relationships exist between its mechanical and optical axes that allow it to sweep very precise horizontal and vertical planes. The axes are mutually perpendicular and intersect at a common point. The Jig Transit can also be precisely leveled, which allows a technician to create a gravity-based reference system from which all machine surfaces can be measured. On every machine center, we start by defining a particular machine characteristic as good. Sometimes that's a rail, or a sharp chain, possibly some points on a frame or subframe, or some other appropriate machine feature. For this project, a keyway on the lower anvils provides the reference datum. All other machine components will be aligned to this feature. A point is selected at each end of the keyway to align the jig transit to the machine center. A target block seats into the keyway and defines the actual center line. It consists of a notched aluminum block provided by the original equipment manufacturer for the specific purpose of alignment. In the actual chipping saw, we see the operator sighting and aligning the instrument to the far target block mounted in the keyway. While these measurements help diagnose the current health of a machine center, they can also monitor real-time adjustments for making machine corrections. Consequently, both pre- and post-alignment data is available to help define key maintenance activities. Proper alignment is a core requirement for optimizing sawmill machine centers. The Sawmill Alignment Kit has the flexibility to align all kinds of machine components, such as head rigs and carriages, overhead end doggers, a sharp chain with quad or twin bandsaws, chip head anvils, horizontal resaws, kerf saws, gang edgers, trimmers, and planers. The Jig Transit provides fast, accurate measurements in all these settings while creating an unobstructed, safe workplace. Mill personnel learn to apply the instrument quickly with skills they already own. It is a very affordable solution with payback measured in days, not months or years. We hope this video helps you understand how precision machine alignment can help transform your lumber manufacturing processes.